Poking around on the control deck. They were trying to start a chain reaction, all right. But destroying the Citadel is just a side effect. Since we took out Brain's reactor, this is the only way they have to send a transmission packet back to wherever they came from. I can't tell what the packet contains, but it's important enough that they're willing to sacrifice the whole Citadel to send it off. We need to get it back to my dad and Dr. Kleiner at the outpost right away. I've been pulling down a copy. Whatever it is, I have a feeling it's bad news for all of us. There's something else. It's Judith. Take a look.
I'm fairly sure I've pinned down the location of the project. It's hard to say how much of it might have survived intact, or whether there's anything remaining that could compromise our work, if it were discovered by the Combine. We'll need to take a close look at it, of course, but I should be able to give a better opinion within a few hours. If the site is where we think it is, then it should be no more than... I'm gonna cut this short, we may have been spotted.
Where the hell is she? She's in serious trouble. We need to get this and the transmission packet to my dad. He'll know what to do with it. The packet's done copying. I've got it right here. Now let's get the hell out of here. Uh-oh. I think they felt that. I've secured an exit elevator. It's this way. Come on!
Cigarette.
Coast is clear. This is our train. Let's get in. What's in this copy room, but they're not thrilled about us having it. You know, all things considered, we're not... Oh no. It's a stalker card. God damn the Combine. This is what happens to you if you resist. Or if you're just in the wrong place at the wrong time. Let's see where this train is headed. With any luck, we should be well out of the city before it's too late. Thank God we're not on foot. Let's hope the worst is over. It looks like you've saved our lives again. What's that? Oh my God. Brace yourself! Hold up a sec. I gotta catch my breath. Okay. Well, this might not be as easy as I thought. We're in the same boat as the other evacuees now. On foot to a train station. Let's head for the surface.
Yeah.
see a thing. I'm blind as a bat without that flashlight on. We need to get through that door. Hey, an air duct! I've heard stories about you and air ducts.
Dr. Kleiner says whenever he locked himself out of his office, you and Barney used to compete to see who could get in fastest without using a key.
Here? The Combine's defense field must have collapsed.
Makes sense if it was powered by the Citadel.
Looks like we found a troop train. What the hell is that? A Combine zombie. That's like a zombine, right? Zombine, get it? Grenade! gotta talk to Dr. Kleiner about getting a new battery for that flashlight.
Thank you.
wouldn't have thought you could plug it in.
Thank you.
You've got to be kidding. Sparking wire leads.
Therefore,
Thank God. It's still day. Let's get out of here. Oh, God, no. No, 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 it's locked. I can't believe this. Hey, up there! Hello? Can you let us out of here? Hello? They can't hear us, I guess. Can you see any way to get this open?